And this side was fully white, transformed with a two-step polish and a Swiss wax to look in brand new.